About the movie Padmavati, we don't know whether Queen Padmavati existed or not. It may be myth, it may be real, but the movie makers must understand the sentiments of India. India is a country of sentiments in different ways: regional sentiment, religious sentiments, linguistic sentiments, caste sentiments, etc. Hereafter, movie makers must take all the sentiments into consideration before bringing the movie into the screen. So maybe Padmavati may be myth. According to one story, it was a Sufi saint, Malik Muhammad Jayasi, who made a story about Padmavati in 1540. According to that story, that Ratan Sen, a Rajput king of Chittor, who was fascinated by a parrot tale about Padmini or Padmavati. Padmavati was originally from Sri Lanka. The parrot heroine who told about the beauty of Padmavati to the king Ratan Sen. He went to Sri Lanka and brought Padmini to his kingdom and married her. Already he was married to Nagasena, and there was a tussle between her erstwhile queen and the new queen Padmavati. On hearing this beauty of Padmavati, Aladdin Khilji came to conquer Chittor, and he won the battle. Ratan Sen died in the battle. After Ratan Sen's death, Queen Padmavati and Queen Nagasena went into fire, and that was the end of the story. But this movie makers must take all these facts into consideration, and they should not fabricate.